Hey guys, welcome back to 9mm Ridge. This is the FN502 Tactical. Now this is suppressor ready right out of the box and red dot ready right out of the box. It also comes with suppressor height sights on there, which are very, very nice. Also, when you're using your red dot, you can still use your sights if your red dot fails you right there. So very, very nice features that come with it, and you don't have to pay any extra or find something extra to put on it as an aftermarket accessory. Really nice straight grip, just like the FN509 Tactical. This is identical and shares the same holster as the FN509. So if you have the FN509, and we all know 9mm ammo is very expensive right now, and you want a little practice, FN502 is your guy right here. Reliability is incredible on this. I put over 1,200 rounds through it so far with very little issues, a couple bad rounds, and maybe two failure to feeds, I believe. One other problem I had with it, as I was shooting it, the sight piece right here that is bolted in started coming loose. Now that's not a huge deal, a little more Loctite on there, and there's no issues after that. And that was right at 500 rounds, so not too bad. I always like to do the 500 round test and see how it looks after that 500 rounds. Now the trigger on this is very impressive, very light trigger pull, about just under 5 pounds, but really smooth trigger pull. Probably one of the best trigger pulls I've ever felt on a 22. And the reset on it, just really nice reset, and then boom. So this is a hammer fire, unlike the Taurus TX22 or the Glock 44, but it is only a double action. So once that hammer is dropped and there's nothing in the chamber, you can pull that trigger, it's not gonna do anything, so hence the single action. Reliability is very, very impressive, like I said, and you're able to hit out 30, 40 yards, no problem with this thing, and group it within about 2 MOA, which is very impressive for a 22 pistol to hold that good a group at 30 yards. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Keep watching. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. As always, guys, I love you. Have a great day.